I see some fish swimming around.
Executing recuperation program.
Magical Girl Elisa, LS. Episode 2, Stall Ritter Strike! am the light that shines through despair. Call me Magical Tilly, the magical girl of hope. Now let the battle begin! Hope is here! I'm Magical Allie. Try not to fall behind.
Right back at ya! We all have to survive so we can go back home. Here I go! Magical Excel Spark! Magical Excel Spark! threat is too big to scare me away. It's time for Magical Yuna, the magical girl of courage!
My feelings will embrace the world in a tender light. I am Magical Muse, the magical girl of love.
I am the light that shines through despair. Call me Magical Allie, the magical girl of hope.
Now let the battle begin!
Strike! This is it! This is the end!
We need to brace ourselves for...
Magical Excel Spark! Take this! Take this! Gargling Strike! Take this! Magical Excel Spark! Crescent Heal!
Watching, Your Highness.
Thank you.
next time on Magical Girl Elisa, Infernal Castle Siege.
What? This will be the last episode?
Magical Elisa, LS.
Executing recuperation program.
There! Sam!
Boot process complete. Can you hear me, Reen?
Loud and clear. Understood.
There! Sam!
Had enough of a warm-up. It's time for the main event.
Kestrel encountered. Commencing engagement. Let's do this, V.
Here we go.
Sam!
Sam!
Sam! Fool! Fool! There! Fool! Fool! Sam!
Sam!
Fool!
Sam!
There!
I can still fight!
Sam! Sam!
Sam!
Close.
Guard down. Whew, not bad. I'm pulling back. The rest is up to you.
Copy that. I'll take it from here.
Is that you, Laura?
Hello, Reen. It would be an honor to duel you again. Even if the format is different than I'm used to. Let us fight as hard as always.
I wouldn't have it any other way.
Sorry, everyone.
Boot process complete. Can you hear me?
Loud and clear. Understood.
Sam! Sam!
There!
Sorry for the holdup, Reen. I think you've had enough of a warm-
Kestrel encountered. Commencing engagement. Let's do this, Fi-
Here we go.
I can still fight.
My guard down. Whew, not bad. I'm pulling back.
Copy that.
Is that you?
It would be an letter.
I wouldn't have.
Back there!
Sorry, everyone.
Boot pro, can you
not unclear?
Sam! 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 There! There! Sam! There! There!
Hold it. I think you-
Kestrel and- Let's-
Here we go.
I wouldn't have.
Sam!
We must do something.
Sam! You're finished!
Bear!
I was careless.
You fought superbly, Rain. I expected no less.
Mission complete.
Good job out there, Rain.
Executing recuperation program.
It's time to play. If you dare. May destiny guide you. Got it? Incorrect. Next. Incorrect. Next. Well done. Have you got it? Our game. May destiny guide you. Correct. Next. Oh, next. Correct. Correct. Incorrect. Have you got it? Oh, have you got it? Correct. Oh, have you got it? Our game is... May Destiny guide... Oh, next. Oh, have you got it? Incorrect. Next. Incorrect. Correct. Have you got it? Correct. Correct. Next. Correct. Have you got it? Our game. May Destiny guide. Well done. Next. Incorrect. Have you got it? Incorrect. Next. Oh, a pity. Have you got it? Correct. Next. Oh, have you got it? Correct. Have you got it? Oh, next. Well done. Correct. Our game. May Destiny guide. Oh. Have you got it? Well done. Oh. Have you got it? Correct. Correct. Next. Oh, next. Oh, have you got it? Oh, next. Oh, next. Clever. Oh, why don't we continue? Well done. Correct. Next. Well done. Have you got it? Correct. Correct. Inconceivable. A perfect score. I ought to call you Professor Trails. Farewell.
Executing recuperation program.
Ever since I got promoted, I find myself looking back on my days as a newbie in the Force. I'd like to think I've grown at least a little since then, but maybe I haven't. It's not like I'm saying I should know absolutely everything. That's kind of impossible. But that just means there's infinite room to grow. So let's give each other a good pat on the back every time we learn something new, okay, Lloyd? Hate to say it, but I get jealous of how easy it is for Fran to make friends and how cute she is. I wish I could be more like her. You ever wish you could change yourself too? You can wish it, but you and me are too set in our ways to do much changing. I can't see myself with her crazy energy anyway, and wear myself out. Could today be any better for hanging out here? It's like it's asking for you to take a swim. If you're up for it later, how about we rent some bikes and take in the scenery together? All right! I can't wait! I always get a rush out of a good ride. Is it just me, or do you look a bit tired? I know this good stretch we can do together that'll wake you up. Want to try it later? I've been really feeling the training we did the other day, too. What better way to shake off those aches than a few simple exercises on the beach? Could today be any better for hanging out here? It's like it's asking for you to take a swim. If you're up for it later, how about we rent some bikes and take in the scenery together? All right! I can't wait! I always get a rush out of a good ride.
The weather today is just sublime. I wish the others in Arkansas could have made it. Yeah, it would have been lots of fun. Hopefully they'll be satisfied with a few souvenirs. Would you mind helping me pick them out later? I don't know why, but I kept getting a strange amount of attention while playing beach volleyball earlier. It was especially bad whenever I jumped. Did my hair keep falling out of place funny, you think? My chest? Oh! This is so awkward. I thought Elia was a little too excited when helping me pick out my swimsuit. Too late to worry about it now, I guess. I appreciate you being honest with me, Lloyd. Thanks. To be honest, I was excited when you said you wanted to hang out. It feels like we almost never have a chance to sit and have a real talk. Or something along those lines. I don't know. Maybe it's just me.
And you've missed talking with me too? Maybe we should carve out more time for this then. You can always come by the theater when I'm on break, by the way. Still bothering me. See, it feels a little tight around my chest for some reason. Maybe I should have gone up a size. I'm debating whether or not to put up with it, or to go buy another top at one of the shops. You sure it's fine as is? If you say so, why do I get that you're saying it's fine for all the wrong reasons? I could have sworn I put on enough sunscreen, but my back is already starting to feel tingly. I wonder when will be a good time to ask someone to help me put on more. You would do that for me? Well, sure. I'd really appreciate it. Huh? Our drinks came with some sort of note. How bold! I ought to take a page out of Michette's book. I know she meant this as a romantic gesture for us, but if there's another girl you have in mind, Lloyd, I don't mind. It's okay. I wouldn't want you to feel put out on my account. Lloyd? You really didn't have to do this, you know? I really do think they would look much prettier on someone else. I don't know if I deserve something so nice. Lloyd, are you sure I should be the one to wear them? I do think they would look much prettier on someone else. Lloyd, are you sure I should be the one to wear them? Lloyd, are you sure I should be the one to wear them? I'm so fortunate that my job lets me wear so many gorgeous costumes, and all tailor-made for me. So, what is it about you putting a few flowers on me that makes me so happy? I promise I'll take such good care of them. Thank you, Lloyd, so much. Again for the flowers, too. Now to find the perfect outfit to go with them. Not as much as you think. These are special. You know, I bet San-san will have some good ideas. I'll ask for her input.
forgot to take a picture with Mishy earlier. You should get one too, Lloyd. Anyone who does it today also gets a special hug from him. There is no greater source of joy to be found in Zemiria than in Mishy's arms. I'll even be the one to snap the photo for you two if you want. Just let me know. I got a letter from my parents saying that they were hoping to see you, Lloyd. You think you could swing me that favor? You're a lifesaver. They can be such worrywarts. I'm lucky I have you to help me get them off my back. I was up till late last night reading this new thesis, so I'm a bit tired. If I end up passing out on the beach, I better not learn you were watching me when I wake up. I appreciate it. It'd be awkward if you did it while I was wearing this. It's been a minute since I've had a chance to unwind. It's strange to think of how much I've come to think of Crossbell as home. I mean, sure, Remetheria may be where I was born, but the time I've spent in Crossbell is more precious to me. I got to take a picture with Mishy earlier. You should get one too, Lloyd. Anyone who does it today also gets a special hug from him. You want me to take it with you? Two Mishy hugs in one day sounds like bliss. And adding you to the mix would make it even better.
You got it, Lloyd.
See it with your mind's eye. To the left a little.
Left. Easy does it.
More to the left.
Careful.
Get going down.
Go. You're getting go. There.
Yeah.
Smash it open.
To the
okay.
left.
See
it
with
your mind's
eye. Right, right. More right.
Careful.
Go. Get
there.
You're getting there.
You're fast.
Yeah. Man, so close.
Let's just hope it gets better next time.
Hold on tight!
Roger that!
This is so thrilling! Don't lose focus, Lloyd!
Man, so close.
It was. It makes me want to try again.
I go!
Roger that!
This is so thrilling! Don't lose focus, Lloyd!
A lot of fun.
We had a good tempo going.
Here I go!
Roger that!
Can't wait! Lloyd, balance is key!